sangue.
Your pocket.
Keep walking. What do you want? Grandma Rasha's home for lost kittens. Honestly, if you need to ask, then you sure as fuck don't belong here. Go back to your bathing houses and galleries, sunchild. Ooh, how eloquent. You're from the surface, aren't you? No, don't say anything, I can tell. No cave dweller gets that much sun on his pretty face. So, you want to fight, huh? Oh, you're the sneaky type, aren't you? That look in your eyes. The constant twitching in your fingers. I can tell. Fine, why not? I don't care about style. As long as you can fight. You do know that we're not doing tumbles down here, right? If you fight well, you can make a lot of money fighting here. But if you don't, well, you can imagine. Usually, yeah. Sometimes the loser pleads for mercy, but the crowd doesn't like it. Oh, sure. Sometimes they even come down here and read us quotes from the verses. Jokes aside, I couldn't care less about what the Order does or doesn't know. Down here, the rules are different. Well, for what it's worth, I don't particularly enjoy seeing some baby-faced boy have his head taken from his shoulders either. But these are the rules. And if the stakes weren't as high, everybody would join the party in hopes for treasure. And frankly, for some people, the pit offers a chance at something they wouldn't find elsewhere. The chance for a better life. But I don't think you, as a sun child, would understand. Huh. All right. First of all, you'll need to sign this, though. If you can read and write, sign with your name. If not, with a cross. Thank you. Then we can start right away. And, one more thing. I always found this a bit silly. But the crowd always wants a name they can shout to the ring when you're bashing someone's head in. You know, the fighter, the butcher, stuff like that. So, what do you want? Yeah, that might work. I like it. Fair enough. If you want, you can dive right into the ring. There'll be a pack fight in a couple of hours. Yeah, also called Last Man Standing Wins. 3 to 6 fighters in the ring. Dog eat dog. Well, that depends on the bets. So I can't tell you yet. But if you win, then it'll be well worth it. Tell me when you're ready to fight.
What? That's all you got? Come on!
So many fights, so little money.
Bloody vermin, all of them.
Eager, aren't you? Good. Just go down to the training dummies. I'll call you when we begin.
Madame and Messieurs, a cordial welcome to the Dust Pit! You know who I am, I know who you are, and above all, I know why you are here today! Because you want to see a fight! Today, there are four rookies in the ring, and they all share the same dream, to become the champion of the arena! Ah, oh, can you see them shiver, the sweat glistening on their foreheads? They are afraid, and rightfully so, because they know only one of them will leave the pit on both legs. Madame and Messieurs, I proudly present Kata Tanner's daughter, called the Storm. Simael Roth, called the Vagabond. And Thomas Shagar, also known as the Derwish. And last but not least, the unknown warrior who is only known by his moniker, the Wanderer. Now, enough of the words. Fight! Not bad.
Keep walking.
No rules, Rasha. If we don't get the money until tomorrow, there will be consequences. So handle it.
But... fine. I'll see what I can do.
Good go. You're a lot to share.
You can do this.
Well fought.
Ah, you. Well fought, really. Here's your share. Pardon my language, but none of your fucking business. Well, aren't you a piece of work? Still got blood and dust on your skin and already begging for the next battle. Come by in a couple of days and ask again, will you? I got things to take care of. So long.
Along.
What a surprise.
A penny, my sir. Please, just one penny.
Yes?
But that's how it is. Life is what you make of it.
Thank you. Sasha. I wish I'd...
Hear my words, O path-abiding people of this holy city. Rumors circulate. Rumors about the horrible events of the past. They spread rumors.
From the Red Sea.
I have books, scrolls, potions, anything for friends.
Yes? Ahoy!
So, any luck? So, any luck?
Yes, that's them. Marvelous, truly marvelous. Here, you have earned yourself that. Now, he only has to... Yes, that should do it. Say, friend, would you be willing to help him a little further? Depending on how well the breeding of these eggs goes, he would like to experiment with other breeds, too. Firefinches, leaf gulls, and peak dashers, to call them by name. Bring him their eggs, too, and you will be rewarded.
Yes, he knows, but he will wait here for you. Good luck, and thank you.
Yes? Yes?
Greetings!
Huh? Can I help you?
Yes? Yes.